They were putting me in the mobile stroke unit. I said, did I just have a mild stroke? And there was just a small hesitation. Then all I heard was, Mr. Browning, you never would have made it to Grady.
You have to basically jump on a stroke with both feet. I mean, when it starts happening, a lot of things have to move.
So they saved my life. I don't know how you can ever thank anybody enough for that.
Well, the smile.